Pie plates can rest a weight on top of your hands. It can be anything. It can be any kind of weight that you can have. It's going to be a relatively low weight, though. Core is going to be locked in. Don't let your back arch as your arms go apart from each other. Trying to keep your elbows straight and at shoulder height. It's going to work your rotator cuff, your shoulder blade muscles, and your biceps tendon. Great for throwers and swimmers.